lot of people have asked what it's like on the new Tunnel of Terror at Adventure World. Well, this is what it looks like for the last few seconds. But that's not the scary bit.